In this video, we explain you with the steps to download your first PLC project into a Panasonic PLC. In the previous video, we have shown you the surface and project settings of FPWIN Pro 7. Now it's time to create our first simple project for downloading it into the PLC. In our example, we will use the FP0H. So once we have opened the FPWIN Pro 7 software, we create a new project first. We select the FP0H PLC and choose Ladder Diagram as program language. Then we click on Create Project. We see here now an empty project with no code inside. So let's write one simple line of code first. We use the symbols from the toolbar to add a contact by drag and drop into our programming window. We give this contact a variable name, for example B switch. The prefix B is recommended to use to identify this variable name as a Boolean variable. The program code would be easier to read than by another person. What variables are and why they are used will be explained more in detail in one of the next videos. So, next symbol which we add is a coil. This coil represents an output. In this example, we connect this output to the physical output Y0 of the FP0H PLC. The FP0H has on board 16 physical outputs and we use one of them. Congratulations, you created your very first line of code. So, next step is to compile the project and then download the project into the FP0H PLC. So let's do it. First check, we are online, communication parameters, your communication settings. In my case, I use the USB connection. Then click the green socket symbol in the toolbar and click Compile All. The program code is translated into machine code and downloaded into the PLC. Don't forget to click the Run button in order to start the cyclic working of the PLC. After having done that, you can click on the contact B switch to activate the physical output Y0. As a result, you can see on the FP0H that the LED light for output Y0 turns green. That means that the output was activated. For example, if you have connected to the output a signal light, this signal light would be activated then as well. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching and feel free to check out the other videos on our website.
Panasonic.